All right, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video. I am Preston Bird, and I'm going to be going up to Lava with a ton of my friends. I'm bringing them all up to my dad's house. We're gonna spend the weekend there, so I'm just gonna kinda vlog the weekend and see how it goes. So, hope you guys enjoy. Alright, so we just stopped at Maverick. We're about halfway to Lava, and we are riding with Josh, Nick, and Tommy. And we're gonna be meeting up with, there's another car of boys, and then like one girl or whatever, and then we have the girls coming up tonight, so it's gonna be awesome. I don't know what we're planning on tonight, but I'll take you guys with me on it. So we're doing cupping, as you can tell. I did a couple and I took them off, but I can't really raise my arms, but yeah, we're doing that. All right, here, just follow me. As you can tell, it's a little bit different. Difficult to walk.
Here, show Tommy.
Here, Tommy, let's see your back and stuff. Oh, yeah, that's good. That's nice. All right. My shoulder's like, I can't physically move my arms.
Look at this heck one.
Oh geez, that's insane. Ooh. Okay.
Oh yeah, look at the black the black blood.
Okay, you should probably take that one off now, bro. That's getting bad. I can't move my arms. I can move my fingers and stuff.
Oh my god.
Oh shoot, that one fell off. Can you pop my front shoulder?
Oh, like a scab.
Yeah.
It hurt.
Oh. Okay.
Dude, you can literally.
All right, ready? Yeah, let's get the other one. Let's get the other one. Ah! Now I gotta cut that out.
Oh, that one hurt.
That is not
okay. Dude, these ones, my shoulder ones are kind of popping off. I'll have to do these ones with smaller ones later.
Take a picture
of my film.
Okay.
We doing gang shit up in this. Whole lot of gang shit. Yeah. We doing it.
Alright. Okay, does somebody want to pop off my chest ones?
Do you want me to keep filming?
Oh. Oh, that one felt good.
Oh, yeah.
I only had those ones on for a minute, but those ones were really tight. Hi, Dad.
Does that hurt?
A little bit, yeah.
It looks so good.
It'll give you, it'll leave you hickeys.
Uh-huh. Like, look at Tommy. Here, Tommy, show him your back.
Holy cow.
Yeah.
How long have I had these ones on for? What time is it?
Where did I put my hair on?
Taylor.
It feels so...
Alright, so can somebody pop these shoulder ones off for me? Here, I got you. Thanks. Okay. Ooh. Oh. I can move my arms, kind
of. Nah.
Oh, no way.
He's got the boulder shoulders.
Oh, those are boulder. Wait, no, show that real close.
Oh my.
I can't really move that arm.
Don't
stick
with me.
Oh, whoa.
Don't stick with me.
What?
Dude, you had that on for way too long. You gotta get one on your other shoulder to even that shit out.
Jason Preston Bird. He's very small.
Yeah. Dude, he's huge. I'm just trying to be like him. Like, look at that back. Demon back.
He's slowly getting there.
Like, you have zero. This guy has zero body fat. Like, look at this. Dude, where? There's nothing to
don't worry, on. I just ate like 5 donuts.
Really?
Yeah.
Were they the mini donuts? Wait, turn to the side. I want to feel the side. Yeah, he's got no fat here. And then here, like, here, feel mine. Like that. Here, grab that whole side. Like, yeah. Like, look at that. He's so lean. I'm probably like 17% body fat. He's probably like, I don't know, 10. Made well, I don't know, his shoulder's striped. Probably, I'd say anywhere from 10 to 12, yeah. He's pretty close. Ah. Yeah. Yeah, you were a little worried. Oh, okay. Show my back. And then.
Pressenberg's sister.
Is that your mom?
My mom.
Gage Cameron.
Hey, Tommy, you have the music, right?
Brother.
Here.
That's like
goes.
Cat. Just grab that other one.
Same spot.
Okay.
This was the best.
I gotta do this one again.
Okay. This was the best $30 I've ever spent.
Best what?
$30 I've ever spent.
Ooh, that one's tight.
You know what else is tight?
Best $30. Go on Amazon and buy these because these are so fun. I don't know if it's gonna help at all, but that's what I've heard. Dude, look at that. Here, turn the camera. Turn the camera.
That is so nasty.
Wait, do it again, Broden. Broden, do it again. Still... Your back was looking massive. I want to film this.
You wanted to just...
Yeah. You flippy things.
I ain't got no back.
No, you flippy. Yeah. Look how muscular it is. Oh my gosh.
Hey, down on that one. Do it back on my butt cheek.
I'll do it on your butt cheek.
I got it on my biceps, and it's like, here, get real close with that. You can see how much it's popping out. It's so weird. And then here, look at my back. It's insane.
Cutting. This fool's cutting.
Ooh. Who is?
I'm bulking right now, actually. Dude, I've been hardcore bulking. Relatively.
Flex.
I can't really flex them, otherwise they'll all fall off, so.
I do not care.
They're gonna pop off. They popped off already.
What?
What is this?
It's my movie chicken dish.
I told the boy to sign
here. I thought you were saying he had big laps.
What are we doing?
Funny joke. Get out of my room.
Yeah, because you're on trend.
Yeah, I'm on trend.
What's good?
Hey, this is three.
Preston, get that camera out.
I ain't trying to film you, my bad.
Actually,
he actually benches 240.
No, he doesn't. It's 235.
No, it's 240.
No, you bench 240.
I'm more.
Don't film me. Don't film me.
Okay.
I actually bench 405.
You're filming.
We get all our
guests. Is this optimal?
Yes.
You're not optimal.
Are we benching? Do you want me to sit on it?
I'm scared of push-ups.
Come on, push, Tommy, push.
Could ruin him right now, just like.
You really could.
One more.
I would just let that happen.
Why is he making them noises?
So let's
go talk about it. Big fat cock. Makes me scream. My number one daddy, man. Just keep riding me.
Oh my god.
I'm not flexing.
Yo, wait. Oh my gosh. The camera shows it perfectly.
Really?
Holy crap. That was veiny.
Dude, punch me in the diaphragm.
You guys okay?
That was him, I think.
Who the hell was trying to pull my pants off?
I don't know, bro. That's Tommy is wounded.
Tommy is being a little bitch. I'm just kidding.
Man.
What happened? Oh shit, Preston, there we go.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Holy crap. Dude, this lighting in here is great. Right under here.
Someone stepped on my peck when I fell off down.
Oh my gosh.
I'm not hurting. I'm the baby.
We went to the hot pools. It was like in the river. It's a kind of back away spot that not everybody knows about. It was awesome. We had a blast. We stayed there for a couple hours. I didn't bring the camera, of course, because water and stuff, and I can't really record anything in it. But yeah, it was a blast, and these marks are pretty insane. They're all kind of showing up, so they're still here. Some more prominent than others, but yeah. So I think we're probably going to stay up at least until the other people get here. They'll probably get here around 1 or so. I think it's like 11:15, 11:30 right now, but yeah.
You guys are in the vlog now, so say hi.
Okay. All right, so we're all showered and ready, and we're going to head into town and grab some breakfast.
Yes! Do not put that in the video. Do not.
We're just in a coffee shop right now. Breakfast.
Bro, what is they doing?
Don't worry about it.
Gosh.
You gotta start with the sweet stuff and then slowly build up to like.
You gotta get like.
No, I don't want to.
Don't get straight coffee. Yeah. If you don't like coffee, like don't get straight coffee.
So we're at 78 Main. It's like a restaurant, and it's we barely missed breakfast. I wanted to get some breakfast food. It would've been so good, but it was closed for breakfast, so we're just gonna have to get lunch food. But they have a really good sandwich here, so I'm gonna show you guys that when they bring it out.
Four big Larry.
And they grabbed them off the ice.
Nah, it was good.
Like, that's like the 4th of July here.
So lunch was super good. We completely like demolished it. Like I barely had time to. I didn't even think to film it. I ate that crap so fast because it took them forever to get our food out. So it was super good. But yeah. Alright, so it's the next day after the trip, and I realized I forgot to record an outro for it. So, thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. You have. Please like, comment, subscribe. She wants to finish real quick. And I'll see you guys in the next one.